what's going on. Oh, hello.
Nice to meet you. You shouldn't be here.
What the fuck is go- Oh, I'm controlling this. Hello?
Dear God, wait.
Wait a minute. Am I Freddy? I'm Freddy. What? Okay, that's creepy. That's very creepy. Oh. So, how's it going, guys? I'm Dave, and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's 2. So, it's finally here, guys. It is finally freaking here. Well, the demo, at least. But who's excited? I know I freaking am. I'm super excited. So, let's not just hold back. Let's just get into this right now. Just, let's freaking go. This demo was released like 4 hours ago, and it's really early for me. That's why I may look tired, but let's freaking go. New game. So excited. Help Wanted, the grand reopening. Vintage Pizzeria giving new life. Come be a part of the new face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. What could go wrong? $100 a week? Oh, I think that's a little better than last time. Okay, first night. Okay, time to see what's new. Okay, here we are. This looks different. Oh, where's the phone? Answer the phone, you idiot.
Hello?
Flashlight.
Hello and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path.
Okay.
Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old locations, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite
a
while.
Yeah, it was.
I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day.
You improved them to kill me, what you're saying.
But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away.
Criminal database to detect a predator.
Now that being said,
sexual predators, I'm not one of those.
Kink. You're only the second bird to work at that location. The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the
press and hold control to use a flashlight.
Hey, lucky, right?
Control.
Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night.
Cool.
And even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible.
So there's no par this time?
The safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So
They weren't.
They think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office.
Oh.
So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the electronics, but it does affect one of them.
Freddy?
And as for the rest of them...
So you have to wind that up to control Freddy?
You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system. Something about the robot seeing you as an endoskeleton without his costume on, and...
What?
Stuff you in the suit.
No more stuffing into suits!
An empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any
problem not solved.
Leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close.
there's no doors this time.
And even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to, keep the music box wound up, piece of cake.
Okay.
Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, keep the music box wound up, and just watch them. So this is a whole lot different. There's no power this time, which we had to watch severely in the first game, but there is this flashlight, but I assume this is our only way to see them if they're close. And we also have the Freddy mask. I think we put this on if they're close, and it, like, lets us escape. And we have to keep winding up this music box because apparently it keeps someone at bay, and I'm assuming Freddy. Who's moved? Hey. Hey, you assholes, are you all there? Okay, they're all there. I would say Foxy. Where's Foxy kept in this establishment? Foxy? Foxy? Where are you? Foxy? Are you here? Hello, cheery people. Oh god. I should keep that wind up. I don't know what could happen. What's that sound? Who's there? Who goes there? Who goes there? Oh, this is a lot creepier. I mean, the feeling of this one is a whole lot freaking creepier. I'm just waiting for one of them bastards to do something. Because I know they'll trick me. There'll be one second, oh, they'll be there. And then next second, they'll eat my eyes. Oh my god, let's get the picture of Foxy. That looks disturbing. I am not gonna fucking lie. That looks disturbing. Look at that shit. Look at her. Or him. I don't know. What? Oh! Chica? Chica. Chica. Chica? Go away. Go away. Go away. Chica. Chica. Oh, so. It sounds like someone's in the vents. It sounds like someone's in the vents, guys. Go away. Oh. Hey, beautiful. No, I'm gonna go on my thing. Don't eat my face. Shit. Wind this up. I see you. Let me wind it up. Don't kill me. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. Can you please leave? Go away, Chica. I know you're wearing underpants now like a civilized chicken, but come on. Get out of here. Take your cupcake. I don't want your cupcake. Oh, it does have a nice little smiley face on it. But take your cupcake and get the fuck out of here. Get out of here, you bitch. Oh god, what is that mask on the wall? What is that? What is that shit? Okay, she's gone. She's gone. She's gone home. She's going to party with Freddy and Bonnie. Somewhere. And Foxy. Okay. That turned off. It lost connection. Oh! No, 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 no. Oh! Hello, Bonnie. Hello. Hello. Oh, God. Where is she? Where the... Freddy, my old friend. How's it going? Excuse me, Freddy. Oh, don't murder my face. It's 5 a.m. Oh. Oh, yes. 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 I'm the king. I can't... We actually survived the first night. Oh, God. On to night two. Wonderful. Time to die. So, that mask looks like it really does help you, because she just, like, passed on by me without murdering me. I thought she would have murdered me, but she didn't. What's going on? Answer the phone. Answer the phone.
Hello? Hello?
Let's wind this shit up. Hello?
Yeah, I told you your first night wouldn't be a problem. You're
it
a
was
natural.
Okay. Someone tried... The future you tried to murder me.
I noticed the older models sitting in the back room.
Where?
Those are from the previous location, and we just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with
oh.
newer technology. But they were just so ugly, you know?
Foxy! Foxy!
So the company decided to just go in a whole new direction and make them super kid-friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around, but if they do, the whole Freddy head trick should work on them, too. So,
should work on them, yeah? Oh my god, look at their face.
I love those old characters.
Oh, he's been murdered so hard. That's disturbing, Bonnie.
Oh, wait, Foxy. Oh,
what'd
yeah,
you
Foxy.
Say about Foxy?
Hey, listen. That one was always a bit twitchy.
Yeah.
I'm not
you
sure
think?
If the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy.
It doesn't.
For some reason, if you activate
the Freddy head trick
light,
doesn't work on her.
If you see him standing at the far end of the hall, just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light.
Uh-oh.
It would cause a system restart or something. Come to think of it, I'm gonna try that on any room where something undesirable might be.
Hello!
It might hold them in place for a few seconds.
Oh.
That glitch might have carried over to the newer models, too.
Chica, go away.
Don't forget the music box.
I can't do the music box right now. There's kind of a chicken trying to eat my soul.
Thank you. I can go anywhere.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, just
let me... I'm trying to do it.
Anyway, I'm sure it won't be a problem. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Who's in the vents? Who's in the vents?
Hi.
Hi. Who keeps saying hi to me? I don't like that. I'm watching you. I'm watching you. Oh! There's a child! What's he doing? Go away. I can't use my flashlight. Go away, child. I can't use anything. Screw you. This child's trying to get me murdered. Oh, go away. It's trying to get me murdered. Stop your laughing, you insolent child. Oh God, what's that mean? What's the arrow mean? What's the warning sign mean? Go away. Go away. You son of a bitch, go away. Well, we were just introduced to Foxy. Tears are not coming out of my eyes. Oh my fucking God. Oh, this is fucking terrifying. I can't deal with that. Let's go again. Jesus Christ, man. Foxy, you can go fuck yourself. You are times a million scary. You can go fuck yourself. So, a little child stopped me from doing anything. They apparently stopped my lights working, and they laughed at me, and I didn't appreciate any of it. The little fucker turned off the lights, and then Foxy came and ate my soul. Good God, that was scary. Oh, I'm shaking. Oh, God. That was not fucking cool. Not cool in the slightest. Not cool. So, it's probably not the time to talk about this, but I'll leave in a link in the description for you guys if you'd like to play this demo for yourself. But right now, I don't think you should, because it's fucking scary. It's freaking terrifying. I'm watching you, bitch. No freaking thing this time, please. Foxy, or the child. Because he just appeared out of nowhere. He just appeared out of fucking nowhere. Which one's the old guys? Oh, it's 8. Alright, 8 is Freddy, Bonnie, and Chica. Right? Okay. 12 is Foxy. And 9 is the new guys. The updated models. So let's keep this on the go. You bastards. Prize corner. More like death corner. 12, 8. You guys are all in check. That's good. 9. You stay there, you bitch. Okay. I think we're doing adequate. Adequate would be the word. Freddy's still there. I do not want to meet that Bonnie. Look, her face is ripped off. That shit is creepy. Creepy as shit. Hello. Okay, oh shit. I'm using my flashlight rather a lot. This is limited, like the power was. And it's 1 AM. Uh-oh. It's 1 AM, guys, and I have 2 battery left in my fucking flashlight. And Bonnie's gone. Where is she? Bonnie, you bitch. Bonnie. Oh! Rocking out with your guitar out. Nice. I'm gonna put this on. Dear God, get back in your cage! Get back in your fucking cage! Get back in your cage! Get back in! Get back in, Foxy. Foxy? Foxy, get out of here. Foxy? Foxy? Oh God, he's gone. He's so fucking gone. We have one flat. Oh my God, we have one fucking battery left. Oh no. Oh. Chica, okay, it's you. That's all right. I'm not worried about you unless you're gonna eat my face. Someone's in the vents.
Someone's in the... Oh, Bonnie's in the vents. Cheek is at the door. Oh, God. My pants are about to be shit even more. No double teaming me, you bitches. Oh. You can't stop this. I'm watching both of you at the same time. Okay. Hey, no moves. Foxy's gone. Foxy is fucking gone. Where is that fox? Oh, where is that fox? That cunning fox that's going to rip my soul out through my throat. Where is it? Uh-oh. Oh, Freddy, my good man. Nice to- Nope. Do not notice me, senpai. Do not notice me, senpai. Bunny did not notice me. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, you're still here, you big asshole. Let me just wind up your music. But guys? I heard the child. Come on, 3 a.m. We've only got 3 hours to go. My flashlight's about to die. 3 hours to go. Uh-oh. Oh, my God! Oh, you bitch, you fucking chicken, you underwear wearing chicken bitch. Oh my God. Oh no. No. Okay, guys. I am done playing this for now. I will get another episode out soon. I will get another one out soon. I'll do night two, and I don't know how many nights are in the demo, but I'll do them all in the demo. But holy shit. Scream. Freddy. Well, Freddy was fine. He didn't actually scare me. Screw that chicken, Chica, with her pants. And screw frickin' Foxy, goddammit. That Foxy scare is a million times scarier now. Screw her. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, share the video with your friends. Spread the word about Five Nights at Freddy. Spread the word about the demo. Spread it with your friends. And subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Five Nights at Freddy's. Try not to sleep. What? Bye! Shivers down your spine. Oh no. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Oh no. Spooky skulls speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shrieking. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize. Oh my God, my fucking... Motherfucker.